or two on weekends?
It hasn't been easy. We've known he's been home for a week. He's been in the States, and we knew that we wanted to surprise her.
So we really wanted to make it special for their family. So we kind of had this little surprise welcome for Peyton.
She didn't have practice, so we had to come up with a reason to get her here tonight and keep her here.
We had to tell everybody that we were doing a promo. We had your lovely cameraman here as a promo guy shooting an ad because we were trying to keep this big secret from all these girls running around here practicing. So we were telling one lie after another.
1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Hey.
Hi.
I'm home. So for you.
And everybody was asking if he was going to be home for Christmas, and we kept it quiet and didn't say anything.
Did you miss me?
Yeah.
I love you.
Love you. Best Christmas.
It's the best Christmas gift?
Yeah. I wasn't going to open any Christmas presents until he got home, but I got the best one now.